Hello students, you all like to play on a slide. So let me take you all to the right. Now see, when you are climbing on the slide, you are moving, you are climbing from down to up, right? And then again you are getting down, that is sliding down. So the order, see how you are going up, that is in the ascending order. And when you are coming down, that is in the descending order. Means today's our topic is ascending and descending order of numbers. So you can see here in this now, as I showed you all, in this order, see how the number, when we are climbing up, the number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, like that it goes up. And after that, when you are coming down, see, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, this is the order how it is changing. Like, climbing up is called as ascending order, and climbing down is called as descending order. Okay, so now what we have to do, we have to write the numbers in ascending and descending order. So the number given over here is 348, is 501, 280. So what we have to do is this first, we have to see the, when we are writing ascending order, first we have to see the smallest number. So in this, the smallest number, among 348, 501 and 280, the smallest number is 280. So first we will write the number 280, then it is smaller, so this sign we are putting for smaller. For smaller, we put this sign like this, correct? So 280 is smaller than 348, and this 348 is smaller than 501. So this we put in the ascending order. Means what we are seeing in ascending order, the number first we are writing the smallest number, then the middle number comes, then the biggest number. That is in ascending order. And descending order, it is very easy. So now, first what will come, biggest number should be written over here. So in this, which is the biggest number is 501. So biggest, is 501 is bigger than 348. 348 is bigger than 280. So this is how we are writing. So this is the ascending order and this is in the descending order. These are 3-digit numbers. Now let me show you all of the 4-digit numbers, how to write ascending and descending order. Numbers given here, 6,841, 4,263, 8,614 given over here. So, as I told you, first what you have to remember in ascending order, first in this, which is the smallest number, then the middle number you should see, then the biggest number. So, in this, which is the smallest number here? In this, the smallest number, 4-digit numbers are there. So, we have to see the thousands place here. Here, 8 is given, here 4 is given and here 6 is given. So, in this 8, 4, 6, smaller number, smallest is 4. So, we will take this 4,263 as the smallest number. 4,263. And we have to put this sign over here like this. Then, the next middle number is 6,841. 6,841 is smaller than, then last is 8,614. So this we wrote in the ascending order. So once we know the ascending order, very easy for us to write descending order. So first in descending order, what we should see that first the biggest number will come, then the middle number will come, and the smallest number will come. So in this, see, biggest number is 8,614 is bigger. This sign we are putting up, bigger than 6,841 is bigger than 4,263. So this is the order of writing ascending and descending order. Okay, hope you all followed this. Thank you.